Good morning, Vans Cougars. Welcome to another episode of Genny O. I am your host, Jenny, with a very special guest, no one, because no one likes me and I'm lonely. Thanks, Charlie. I love you too. Charlie loves me. Anyway, we're going to get started right away. This is actually a video that I like. Wait, where am I pointing? Is it this way? This is a video that I like very, very much. It's carjacking gone wrong.
Yeah, I'm at the car right now.
Excellent. Just any comments from the crew? Or just giggling? Why did he take a picture? For proof, man. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. All right, guys, next video. Okay, so you know that feeling you get when you're in the car and suddenly, like, your favorite song comes on? Well, this isn't one of those videos.
Ooh, this is my jam. This is my... Turn that song off. This is my jam.
I like jam. I like jam with peanut butter. Sometimes I eat it on my waffles. Sometimes I eat it on my bagels. I like to be a rebel. Next video. Back by popular demand, we have Mr. Zach King with our illusion Zach King video vine of the week. Here you go.
Copying and pasting money.
I wish that actually happened, like in real life. Like I could actually copy and paste money. But the only thing I copy and paste are homework answers. Just kidding. Should I not have said that? Do teachers watch the show? Teachers do watch the show. Shout out to Dr. Felder, Ms. Bost, Ms. Henchman. Every teacher that is listening. All right, guys, I do apologize for the quality of this video. It literally feels and it looks like someone recorded it with a toaster. However, it was the only video that I could find that didn't have commentary in the background or provocative comments. So yeah, this is Beyonce falling off stage. God, I love this. Those were stairs, by the way. Those were stairs. Yeah, she woke up like this. Slow motion. There you have it. I know. I just love how she gets up and she just plays it off by like spinning her hair more. That's really funny. Beyonce, love you. You're still the bae. But geez, that was a really hard fall. But she's okay. Don't worry, guys. All right. Next video. All right, so this next video was suggested to me by actually a teacher here. Okay, so you guys have seen the movie Snakes on a Plane, right? And you know that quote that Samuel Jackson is really famous for in that movie, the quote that I really can't say to you guys, and the quote that if I show it to you, I'll probably get expelled from CMS because it's really provocative. I can't show you that version. However, I can show you the edited TV aired version. This is really hilarious. Watch this.
We gotta clear the snakes out of the cockpit.
Yeah, clear the snakes out of the cockpit, yeah.
Enough is enough! I have had it with these monkey-fighting snakes on this Monday to Friday plane! Everybody strap in! I'm about to open some freaking windows.
I personally think that's more gangster than the original. Monkey-frying snakes on this Monday-Friday plane. That actually is really funny. That's what I'm going to say now whenever I'm frustrated. Like, if I fail a test, that's just going to be what I'm going to say. All right, next video. Next. All right, guys, thank you very much for watching Genny O. Thank you guys very much for the support. Very positive comments. You guys compliment me on my Instagram down the halls. You say, hey, your show's really funny, and that really does mean a lot to me. So thank you guys very much. I love you guys. Thank you for the support. Shout out to Mr. Allen, my boss. I haven't seen you in a while. So how you doing, sir? Yeah. Okay, and now next we have a very, very young girl. I'm not sure what age she is, but she's one of the most talented singers ever. And this is just a little like signing off video. So have a great weekend, guys. Prom is this Saturday. Hope you guys are excited. I'm going to be there. So if you want to dance with me, you know. just ask. I'm just kidding. I'm going to be lonely. No one's going to want to dance with me. But anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys prom, and here you guys go. Enjoy. Have a safe weekend.
Seems like it was yesterday when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. For me, I know what I know today. I will hold you in my arms. I will take the pain away. Thank you for all you've done. Forgive all your mistakes. There's nothing I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. Sometimes I want to call you, but I know you won't.
Yeah.
I just couldn't tell. And I've had myself. Oh, if I had just run.